What's up, everybody? Today we had a pretty bad cold front come through the last couple days, and it's super windy and super cold. It's 33 degrees. It actually snowed like crazy yesterday, so that's really going to impact some of what the fish are doing, I'm sure. And it's too windy to go where I usually go, so we're going to try a smaller inland lake today and give that a go. Probably not my best idea, but follow along. Hopefully we catch some fish and we can show you guys some good video. Thanks.
Yeah.
Just thought I'd tell you how the day went. You can see we caught quite a few fish. It took us a while to get on anything, and they were pretty finicky, particular on what they wanted to bite. Let me see here, I'll show you guys. This bait right here was golden for me. It's Okashira screwhead with a Hazedonshad. Buddy of mine turned me on to that, and that thing is absolutely money. So as you can see, that one there's all tore up, but yep, they were pretty finicky, and we had them biting on a chatterbait a little bit, and that bait there, and that was absolutely it. So make sure if you like this video to subscribe and like it, and we'll put out some more content for you. So peace out.